Roger Federer is going to be a test case for whether players can play in their third successfully given the new athleticism in the men's game.
Are you watching that?